This is where James Braxton operates his conspiracy website, Big Truth.
Thanks, Braggs.
You're up. Booyah!
Not bad.
How about a real challenge next time?
Sir.
If you hold out for long enough, they should piss off.
They don't want these unwashed invaders here any more than you do. They just won't say it. The globalists are ashamed of their own instincts, so they point to those with the courage of their convictions and call us fascists. Listen, they're all about free speech until someone tells them the truth about them. Then it's conspiracy talk. Then it's hate. Well, I need to tell you, we will not be shut down. We will not be silenced.
Looks like they've lost sight of you. According to this data, fake DedSec, Big Truth and the Daily Post are just three tentacles on the same anime fuck monster. All of them are owned and financed by a man named Rudolf Peck.
Why is a billionaire trading sex tapes? I mean, there's not much I wouldn't do for 6 to 7 zeros, personally.
Peck doesn't seem to be clued in on the blackmail stuff. That appears to be entirely Braxton's baby.
What's he after then?
Who knows? He's got something against DedSec. His paper is the first to jump on anything that might be blamed on us. True or not?
It should be easy enough to find out. According to Braxton's schedule, the two of them are meeting soon.
Well, let's check it out.
Oh, shit.
I would exercise caution. A man as powerful as Peck must surely be dangerous.
He's not the only one.
Still got it.
There we go.
Yeah, let's fuck some shit up.
Doesn't change anything. You still get everything you want. This is just a side gig.
You twat! This changes everything. People may be sloppy with their nudie pics, but bloody blackmail brings the cops.
How was I to know that bitch was gonna spit it all over social media?
I have bigger plans than smearing celebrities, much bigger. You'd better have burnt your drives.
Piss off. Do you know how much that equipment cost?
You stupid prick. Cops will be at your door any day now, or worse. You're a liability I can't fucking afford, Braxton!
No, wait!
Looks like Miss Armored won't be the only one with her head in the mangle.
A guy I hate murdered another guy I hate right in front of me. This is a weird mix of emotions right now.
If I understood his inference, it sounds like Miss Ahmed is next on his hit list.
You want me to bring the hammer down?
That? Awesome!
Where are you?
Getting behind cover!
This party started.
Have a look.
Come on, out with you.
There's no winning, mate.
No retreat.
Fuck!
Oh, God!
Now.
Well done, I suppose.
Happening.
suspect! What do I do? Where's backup when you need it?
How about a real challenge next time?
Hey, Britain. You're welcome.
Considering that the blackmailing, reputation smearing, and life-ruining imposter DedSec wannabes are still happily going about their business, I would suggest sorting them out before declaring your mission accomplished.
Yeah, sounds good.
Right, now that's done, there's one matter left. Do you suppose those irresponsible DudSec children might be innocent in all of this?
Hell no, they're not innocent. Jacking my style was bad enough, but ruining people's lives for profit? Fuck those dweebs.
Don't tell me the digital assistant has more faith in humanity than the fucking humans. A puppet master's been pulling their strings. You should let them know their string's been cut. Maybe they'll turn into good little puppets.
Oh, I cannot wait to tell these guys that they're not actually in DedSec. Someone better be recording this.
What if they are the real DedSec and your life is a lie?
Zip it, Bags.
Easy peasy.
Oh, yeah. This is the spot. Now that's some good resistance artwork.
Still got it.
Hey, cool.
He's a doozy.
Speaking.
The fuck?
Yeah, it turns out you're a bunch of suckers. Sorry.
Who? How did you crack our security?
What, your sad little firewall? Easy for the real DedSec.
Hold up. Who says? Did some DedSec god ordain you? Do you have some kind of certificate?
We have Bagley.
Bagley? Everyone has Bagley.
There are several five-star coffee shops within a 2-mile radius.
Oh, shut it. Does the name Rudolph Peck mean anything to you? Trick question. I know it does. He's been manipulating you.
They know about Peck. Maybe they know about the virus.
Virus? Do tell.
Shut it, man.
Look, as much as I hate you and think you suck, I am willing to help you.
Fuck it. Some of our crew are launching a virus to halt the train service at Waterloo Station. They said no one would get hurt, but...
Cool. All right. Well, bye forever. Oh, and fuck you.
Why'd you tell them that, you knobhead?
Their security was flimsier than all of your excuses for putting off that diet. Yes, I read your blog. I had a look at the virus. It'll do more than halt British Rail. It'll derail a train.
God damn it.
Once we're inside the Waterloo station system, all we need to do is hack the right train and manually engage its braking system.
Oh, that's easy.
A real challenge next time.
Nice.
Stay away from that truck.
Albion's got Waterloo Station under lockdown, but I've identified two possible approaches. One through the building site to the northwest, and another via the sky bridge to the northeast.
Gotcha.
How about a real challenge next time? Easy peasy.
Sir. Wait, what was that?
Lady Smash wants a kiss. Lady Smash, you dirty girl!
You are making me do this!
To mention that my train conductor's license is a fake.
Here's an idea. Stop pissing about and stop the runaway train.
Limits.
Yes, yes, you're very clever, but not everyone's lining up for a high five. Albion, for one. Apparently, they don't like you mucking about with their trains. CCTV shows multiple hostiles incoming.
Gotcha.
Sending evidence of the fake Dead Sex adorable shenanigans to the media now.
Blah, blah. That'll be the end of that fake Dead Sex bollocks.
By the way, what should we do with the rest of those Dead Sex losers?
Oh, please, can we keep them? I promise to feed them and change their newspaper every day. I've added them to your contacts.
Thanks. This DedSec shit.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
I don't know if I like your tone, Mr. Robot.
Now let Bagley get under your skin. Job well done.